Have you ever wondered why do we dream at night but never understood the bulky science terms and gave up? There are many myths and ancient concepts surrounding dreams. If you want to know why we dream from only a scientific point of view, you have come to the right place. We dream at night because our brain is rearranging all the information it processed during the day. It categorizes information, and sometimes your cortex is confused with random pieces of information. So, to do you a favor, it combines the information in the forearm story, and you dream about it. That's why your dreams are bizarre and random. All this happens during the REM stage of your sleep cycle. In 1952, scientists discovered an electrical activity during sleep. When people woke up during the electrical activity, they always reported that they were dreaming. You could be doing anything in your dream, but not move around. That's because the chemicals that the brain produces for movement are all blocked. You could be running a marathon by only lying on your bed. People who sleepwalk or act out in their sleep have a disorder called REM atopia, where some of these channels aren't completely blocked. This is part of the reason why REM sleep is so important in your sleep cycle. All information is organized and processed during this stage of sleep. Scientists experimented on rats by monitoring their sleep cycle through electrical activity. As soon as the rats reached REM sleep, they were woken up. This caused severe memory issues in those rats. In humans, REM sleep performs the same function. It is easier to remember information after you sleep on it. When you process information or learn something new, your brain is carrying out electrical activity and specific impulses. During REM, these impulses repeat. This enhances your memory and may induce a mixed-up dream. That's all from us today. If you liked our video, please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.